Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'll be showing you how I transform this sketch from a stick figure to a croquis in just six simple steps using just three simple tools: paper, pencil, and an eraser. Come on, let's go.
I use a sketchbook, but you can use any paper. Of course, you need your pencil as well as your eraser. I use my book as a straight edge, but really you can use anything. So step one, you want to draw a line in the center of the page, and this should be about 10 heads in length. You want to draw an oval that intersects the top of the line. Now this doesn't have to be perfect because we will come back to the head, but like I said before, you do want your line to be no more than 10 heads in length and usually no less. If you were to draw a head on each side of the oval we already drawn, that's how long you want these shoulders to be. You should be able to fit two heads in from the waistline to the original head. I draw dots at the end of my lines to see where they exactly end, but you do not have to do this step. You want your hips to actually be a little bit further down than what I drew, but it's fine, it still works. See me darkening some of the lines a little bit, but that's only so you guys can see it better. But you really want to draw as lightly as possible because you will be erasing. Now for the leg, I am just going to draw a line straight down, and I'm going to make the foot a little darker so I know where I want the foot to begin. Now for the next leg, we're going to actually have it going at an angle, so you want to draw this line diagonally. Next step, you really just want to connect the dots. So the dots you made at the hips to the waist and the dots from the shoulders to the waist. Like I said, making the dots are optional. You don't need the dots to really connect them, but they do help. Go down and draw the line, and the elbow, the part where it bends, it should reach the waist, so it should come no further than where your figure's waistline is. Waistline. Even though this arm is going to be straight, it still has to line up. Now, from here, you are just going to connect the head to the shoulders. And this is the point where you can edit the head to to your liking.
Now here I am just filling in where the breasts are going to sit.
Now we are going to completely transform this stick figure into a croquis by just filling out the rest of the body. Now I started with the arms, but you literally can start wherever you like. So you just flesh out the rest of the body and you just draw on the outside of the lines that you originally drew. A bikini vibe, leotard vibe at the bottom, because I mean she has to have something on. Now before I went and fleshed out the legs, I went back and put dots where I wanted the kneecaps to be, so it would make it easier for me to just draw the lines to the kneecap and draw the calf from the kneecap to the point I have that I want the foot to begin. For the first foot, we are looking at it head on, so it would be a lot easier if you just drew a triangle first and curved the sharp points, and you should get this look. Now try to draw this other foot to the best of your ability or just to your liking. This is just how I drew mine. That is done. It is now time to erase our original lines from that stick figure, and now we'll have a full croquis. Once you're done erasing, you do want to go back and redraw the lines that you may have erased. Drawing a simple hand that falls to her waistline or behind her, it's whatever you prefer. And the other hand I just put in the crease of her waist. And that is how I transformed this sketch from a stick figure into a croquis in 6 simple steps. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you want to see next. Bye.